inexpensive getaway to fantasize what you want.
I'm an older person, but the Bullitt Mustang really attracts you. Like to get behind the wheel again.
With its Bullitt Mustang and more, the car maker drawing a lot of attention at the 2019 Cleveland Auto Show is Ford.
Mean, looks mean.
It's nice, really nice.
You got something like the F-150.
Michael Herrick, president of the Liberty Auto Group, gave us a closer look without the crowds.
What I love about what Ford's doing is they're not just building cars and then figuring out who the customer is going to be. They've really spent the last 10 years analyzing their customer base and building cars for those people.
Stealing the show is Ford's tempting new 2020 Explorer, a first glimpse at the auto show of something built to satisfy the country's appetite for SUVs that is completely new and yet very familiar.
This, they kind of threw all that away and went right back to its roots, where you can drive up the side of a mountain if you want to. You can tow that giant boat. It's really amazing, the capability in this new vehicle.
Also on display, Ford's beefy Raptor pickup.
There's nothing around that can even touch it. They're like five levels above anything that's around here.
As well as the newly reimagined Ranger that will fit easier into most garages.
This vehicle is truly off-road capable. They come equipped with front steel bash plates. I mean, this thing can go off-road or this thing can go to the grocery store.
Ford proudly displaying commercial trucks assembled in Avon Lake and the Ford F-150 with its EcoBoost engine built in Brook Park. Some, however, believe the automaker's sexiest offerings are its Mustangs, including the new Mustang GT500.
With over 700 horsepower, this will be the fastest street-legal production vehicle Ford has ever made. I mean, it's just, it's a stunning piece of work.